Hello there, this is Albany Knight. I have a simple guide on how to get your player model into MIDI. All you need is GCFscape and Crowbar. Notepad++ is optional. You can also use regular Notepad. We'll be talking about replacing existing CSGO models with other existing CSGO models. Let's take for example the terrorists in Nuke. You want to replace them with the Balkans from Train. Here's how you do it. So first, you want to go and open GCFscape and open the VPK that is shown on the screen with its location. Then go to the location shown on screen and then get the player models you want to use as a replacement. If you don't know what name represents which faction or agent it is, check out ZooL's video that showcases these player models and their model names. The link is in the description. Hey, Post-Edit Knight here. I forgot to mention that my friend made a guide long ago that explains how to convert from client side to server side, and it also mentions player models and ARM models. Okay, thank you. Once you get the models out, open Crowbar. Make sure to have the program set for CSGO, as well as the compiler in the Compile tab. After that, decompile the models, either one by one or the whole folder. If you want stuff organized, make sure to check the folder for each model thing. It'll make a folder for each model that you decompile. Once they're decompiled, open their QCs and change their model names to the names of the player models you want replaced. In this case, I want to replace the Phoenix models. After changing names, throw each QC in Crowbar and compile them. Either that or drag the folder like I do. Afterwards, make a P folder with whatever name and throw the models in. Once you're done, place the folder in the Add-ons folder. And it should be done. Hit build and see if the models are replaced. And there you go. The arms and voice lines will remain the same because you only replaced just the player models. In the second part, we'll be talking about replacing CSGO models with a custom model. Let's say you want to replace the lead crew models with some model from a server or gamer lab or some shit. I'll use as an example Dr. Mike's excellent Claude model, which I ported to CSGO. So, get your model decompiled and then open its QC. When you open it, you'll see that the path is different compared to a regular player model's path. All you have to do is just change the path and model name. Again, use ZooL's video for model names if needed. In this case, I'll be replacing the lead crew models. When you're done, start compiling. After compiling, make a P folder, throw in the models and materials folders, and then throw the add-on in MIDI. If the player model has the arms included, decompile them. Change the model path and name in the QC and compile. If you have a different path for the arms, change it to the one shown on screen. I recommend checking Sashi's guide to see what model name and path for each arm is in-game. As always, link in the description. When you're done, pack stuff up and drag the add-on into MIDI. Let's check it out in-game.
fast we may be free.
And that's it. Good job. That's all I'm gonna show for today. Thank you for listening, and enjoy modding. Hey, Merry Christmas. I apologize for not being that active on this channel. I've been busy with real life stuff, and I admit, I've been also a lot lazy. As compensation, I'll post the Claude player model after I upload this video in ZooL server in Custom Strike. If you have any questions related to this video, come to my Discord server and probably I'll be able to answer all the questions, if I'm not busy, of course. I also want to say, Nitro, I know I gave you permission to post content on GamerLab, but because of some people that blatantly took my things and ported them to CS Source, or re-uploaded them without my permission, I just don't want you to post there anymore, okay? Let's end this fucking drama, because I'm tired of it. Anyway, I want to thank everyone that has been hanging around ever since I've started this channel. I want to come back strong and post more content at a good pace. I hope that in 2022, things will be better than in this year for this channel. That's all I wanted to say. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and if you have a problem with Happy Holidays, then happy shut the fuck up. All I want for